freight car. Slow down, your delta's negative, which means going too fast. Reduce your pace. accelerate, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. forecast suggests the rain's going to be lightening up over the next 10 to 15 minutes or so. We should start finding more grip as we clear the standing water. starting to reach the point where you're going to start aquaplaning with those tyres. We think you're alright for now, but it might not be long before we switch to the full wet. Gap on the car behind by 5/10 a lap. is 5.1 seconds.
To make it across the finish line here in Singapore, but they've done so with some style here today to take a remarkable victory. So, Natalie, what do you think helped them deliver this result?
Well, they have a car that comes alive in the conditions that we were dealing with today. It's a very balanced package in the wet, and what that means is the drivers have confidence to attack. Having that confidence gets you on the power earlier, gets you on the brakes later, put you a long way up the road.
After an excellent performance at the Grand Prix, I'm sure there'll be plenty of celebrations tonight amongst the Mercedes team, and they certainly deserve it. And now, let's take a look at the driver's standings. Max Verstappen should be pleased with his performance, making gains at the top of the table. So then, Natalie Pinkham, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
Guanyu Zhou gets my vote today.
Let's move on to the constructors. Ferrari continue to extend the gap at the top of the table. After an event like that, who knows what the sport has in store for us next time out. Be sure to join us once again as we continue to bring you all the excitement of Formula One.